Namaskar, my name is Hinesh. In this video, I'm just going to react to Wegz's new music video called ATM. So one of you guys request, I'm just going to react to it. One of my subscribers. I need to shout out to my subscriber, but these subscribers are the one who just like Aumat Mau Mod. Thank you for just watching this video. Thank you for letting me know. So he just like just give me this link in my Instagram to react to this. Bro, Wegz released a new music video, react to it. But sorry for the delay though. So it's been a just like due to some schedule issue. Sorry bro if you're just like watching this video right now. So anyways, I did it. So you're just like happy right now. So after a long time, and Wegz, when it's like I reacted to the last song, which is abusive, it's feet with abusive. I forgot the name of the song, and but this song I do remember. I do remember that song. So that's a song so far which I reacted to. So this song is called ATM. So let's find out how it goes. And before getting into the reaction, I just want to say, if you're just new around here, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button along with the notification bell icon so that you get notified every single time I upload a new video, because I upload every single day. So what are you waiting for? So when I'm like Egypt, your boy Vinish is there. Egyptian music, Egyptian commercial, Egyptian rap. So you guys are the best, man. Like, you guys, so much love. Your boy Vinish is there. So, to guys, you know, just keep up the work what I'm doing right now. So you guys keep showing the love and support. And as I said, if you're active on social medias like Instagram, go right now, follow me in my Instagram. I want to make sure, if you really love me, go right now, follow me in my Instagram. Because many of my subscribers follow me in Instagram, you can text me. And I have a special group for my subscribers, and I can just like add you over there. So you can have a lot of fun, man. So what are you waiting for? And besides, just do leave a like on my Facebook page for Actor on Facebook. That's pretty much it. So yeah, with being said, let's go vegan. It's already 5 minutes long, so I don't want to delay much further. So the name of the music video is ATM, as I said. So it's like feed with the DJ Toti. I don't know who you see. Oh, it's gonna be story driven. Okay, it's like all a dream right now. I love his like dreadlocks. What he's having. Okay. Is it a TV? Oh, he's in the TV. God damn. I thought of like he's seeing the TV or something. What, it is some kind of like a 54th dimension or something like that. What is going on, man? Creepy. What, are you gonna enter into the TV or what? Oh, he's taking the car. Hey, what? Yeah, another thing I just like wanted to know, it has a Arabic translator, I mean Arabic subtitle, but the thing is I auto-translated Arabic subtitle to English, so that's why you're just seeing English subtitle right now. I hope you get me. So he went to a concert. I don't want to talk to her. The beat is so cool, man. Like, and also the flow of him is so cool. Okay, man, it's like a old concept, like, you know, just like driving through the cars and making a drift and all that, okay? Toy Story.
Toy Story.
Toy Story. And guys, I just want to say, I'm not sure the subtitle word is like popping up right now in English is correct or something. So sorry for that if it's like wrong or something. So I did the most least possible way which I can do, because it has a no translation. I can't react to just like that without a English subtitle. So I just like put it down, like, and I just auto translated to English. I hope you get me. Don't get me wrong, it's like something wrong. بابا حقا وشي انت الاول في تيس عشان ما تلاقي انا سادس 52 كي ايه هنا في الشمس تكتروم عليك فما The way he pronounces the thing and all that just feels like he's mumble rapping. But even though it's like, okay, mumble rap is genre, because recent all these rappers who is popping up right now, I mean the coming future rappers and all these rappers, most of the rappers are just like mumble rappers. It's okay. It's style, so to say. It's not like I'm just not criticizing him, but it's so cool. Mumble rap is part of the thing, because the way he pronounces the verse and all that just exactly feels like mumble rap. I'm single. Dana, like, you know, so the word always just says Dana. I love the way, man. Guys, and I feel like Wegz watching right now or something. Bro, I just want to react with the full flow so that I just do not pass or something. Please don't copyright me. So I hope you understand me. I love you. And also, like, the last video, you just copyrighted. But after that, it's just like, after disputing, you just like took the copyright. So please, I hope you just like get me. So copyright is a real issue, man. Damn, real issue. Let's see if it's like copyrighted or something. Yeah, yes it is. It's copyrighted. So, bro, if you're watching right now, don't go upright. Use some pop. Danny. Toy Story. Nice, man. The beat, man. The beat just carries this flow, man. Definitely need to say, without this kind of beat, it's like, because he just mumble rapping. Mumble rap always just like requires a nice beat, you know. It's like a trippy beat or something. So he just got the best selection. So good. Boost time. I don't want a doctor, I want ATM. RD. You say RD? Is RD or something? Damn, love is dreadlocks. Blue dreadlocks. Okay, the story continues. Okay. Now what? He just written back home. No, what is happening right now, man? Please, anyone help me to figure out what's going on right now. Just giving a freaking towel. What? I have no idea, man, what that ending means. Guys, please let me know in the comment down below what the ending means, really. I don't get it, to be frank. Whatsoever, the beat was so cool with with a nice, his mumble rap was so cool, I need to say. I don't know, guys, if you just like, it seems you guys love him, so yeah, his flow is so good. And also, listen, mumble rap or just like spitting out real bars, it's not that much of a deal. But if just like, you should have a flow. The flow should be like different from all others out there. That's the thing right now in this current world. All the artists, like, the people who hear, if you hear Lil Pump, they doesn't even know the lyrics and all that because they just do mumble rap. But this flow and all that is like, damn, that's the thing, one man. Flow, baby, flow. I really loved it, and thank you guys to Aumat who just suggested me. And Wegz, if you're watching right now, please, man, don't cooperate. Or just like, please don't cooperate, man. Just wanna say, and make sure, guys, before leaving the video, hit the subscribe button along with the notification bell to get notified every single time I upload a new video. And besides that, do follow me in social medias like Instagram and Facebook. Most of my followers do. So if you are not the one, go right now, follow me in my social medias like Instagram and Facebook. Link in the description down below. And shukran. Thank you guys for watching my reaction. With being said, I'm just going to end this video right here. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.